before we get into this video, I just want to tell y'all that this vlog is a little bit all over the place. I'm going to put timestamps and stuff like that throughout the video so you can know where I was at this time. I didn't film an intro, so hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to my YouTube channel, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my social medias in the description down below. Hopefully y'all enjoy this vlog. Bye. It looks like I'm getting top and bottom. I didn't expect to get that. Like, my bottom teeth are already straight. My teeth are not crooked, so yeah. Okay, bye. At my sheep. Hi, hope everybody's in this car. Hey y'all. Call me Brace Face Lay. I can't even put my mouth right. You saw it in love, you ain't gonna tell me nothing. Let me get this clear. Cause I had no idea. So, we just got home like 20 minutes ago, but I was taking pictures and stuff because, yeah, but, I have to go to the eye doctor. Hopefully I get my nose done today, but y'all probably already saw the part where I explained why I didn't show. All right, y'all. So we just made it to, Stonecrest Mall and we're finna go inside. I'll see y'all inside the mall.
Ryan Little.
Hey y'all, I just got back from the not the eye doctor, from Chick-fil-A, and my food's downstairs and all that, but I just want to come on here and give y'all a little haul of what I got from all the places that I went to today from this vlog. And sorry if the vlog was a little bit messy and you couldn't understand like where I was then. When I'm editing it video, I would just put like little things on the screen so you can know where I am and stuff. But starting from when I was at the orthodontist, first thing that I got was this thing. I'm sorry if I'm like blinking a lot because I got my eyes dilated. It's just this orthodontic kit brush, and it comes with whatever this is. I'm not gonna show all of that because it's a lot in there. So that's what I got from the orthodontist, and just gave me this other paper to show me how to brush my teeth. This lady said that I'm getting my bottom row in about a month, so I'll probably do another vlog on that. First thing that I got was these black shorts. This shirt, it's cut off on both sides, and in the back, there's a hole in the back. So cute. I got two of these. Okay, and the last thing I got from the mall was from Bath & Body Works is this soap. It's hand size. I mean, like, travel size. Shoe store and the mall. They're cute. Puma slides. They're rainbow. From the mall, awesome. So, yeah. The lip gloss that I got from Victoria's Secret. Hopefully y'all can see that because I can't see it. Okay, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog or whatever. It's kind of like a day in my life, but not really. I didn't get my nails done because there's a little problem there. I got my phone taken, but we're not gonna go into details about that. If you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to my channel and you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and follow my social medias. They're always in the description. I'll see you guys in my next video. So, peace out, y'all.